to replace the diesel engines which are usually used in reclamation of saline soil across the state. The scientists of the Central Soil Salinity Research Institute have designed a solar operated mobile pump.
In Haryana, there is around 1.5 lakh hectare saline soils. State government, through the technical collaboration of Central Soil Salinity Research Institute, they are reclaiming these soils through subsurface drainage system. This subsurface drainage technology that has already been given by CSSRI to the state government. Rohtak and Jhajjar in Haryana district, they are having the maximum of these such kind of soils. And it is not possible to grow any kind of crop in these soils. CSSRI has devised a mobile operated, solar mobile operated this pumping system that is to take out water from the sump. And that water that has to be drained water that has to be taken out and thrown in the canal or somewhere else.
In Haryana, the subsurface drainage technology has been implemented in 11,000 hectare area. And in this technology, 600 operating hour is required to flush the salt from the soil. So first year 250 hours, second year 200 hours, third year 150 hours. So this is a 3-year plan, and first year the HOPP provides diesel to the farmers or farmer drainage society. So they run the pumps, diesel pump, first year, but later on farmer has to contribute, that's not coming forward. So that's why they discontinue the pumping, and reclamation was partly done. So to get the problem over, this new solar operated mobile pump set has been designed, which has a cost of around 2 lakh rupees, and this will be basically free to the farmers because it is run by the solar, and it has a more flexibility because farmer can take back this to their home, so that there will be less chance of theft, and moreover farmer will use this system for the other purposes as well.
This project will be initiated in Kathura village of Sonipat district, and it will be under a farmer first project, and this is a first of its kind, and we will see what refinements it needs further so that we can have a better use of it. We will see it in the coming months to install this mobile system at the farmer fields, because we have selected that site. It is already being installed by the HOPP, and two or three sites they are non-functional, and we will install this pump at that particular sites.
Praveen Arora, Tribune Network.